What's going on?
I'm Detective Fields. Please sit down, Mr. Poe.
Yes, the infamous Detective Fields. Am I under arrest?
No, not as yet.
Then I'd rather stand. It makes it easier to leave.
The night before last, a young girl and her mother were found murdered. The daughter's body was lodged in a chimney. The mother's head was nearly severed with a straight razor. Does any of this sound familiar to you, Mr. Poe?
But you're talking about my story. A work of fiction.
I'm afraid I'm not.